Sesame Street. Elmo's been telling me all about a dream he had about chickens. Mm,
the coolest chickens. Yeah, they taught Elmo how to dance the clucky clucky. It all began when Elmo went to bed last night. Mommy had just tucked Elmo in. Good night, Dorothy. Good night, Mommy.
Night, my little monster. Sweet dreams.
Then, Elmo went to sleep and began to dream. First in Elmo's dream, Elmo had to learn all these great chicken moves.
Clucky, clucky, chicken. Clucky, clucky, chicken. Cluck, cluck, clucky, clucky, chicken. Now shuffle your feet, clap your arms to the beat, cause it's the clucky, clucky chicken.
Then Elmo got a tomato, a lizard, and a woman named Gladys to dance the chicken too.
Wow, that sounds like a fun dream, Elmo.
So now Elmo wants to go right back to sleep. So Elmo can have that dream all over again. Does Maria mind if Elmo sleeps here?
No, of course not, Elmo. But, you know, dreams aren't like storybooks that you can read whenever you want to. With dreams, you never know which one you're going to have.
But, Maria, Elmo really, really wants to have this dream again.
Well, then, who knows? Maybe you will. Sweet chicken dreams.
Thanks, Maria.
I'd like to mail this to Udder Pradish.
And I would like to deliver this to Barcelona.
Maria? Could Maria sing a lullaby so Elmo can fall asleep faster?
Well, Elmo, you can see I'm getting a little busy here.
This is true. I'm busy.
Oh, please, Maria.
Okay. Excuse me.
Okay, certainly.
Rock-a-bye, Elmo, on the treetop.
Oh, my mommy used to moo me that.
When the wind blows, the cradle will rock.
That is exactly what my papa used to baba.
When the bell breaks, the cradle will fall.
Oink, 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 oink.
And down will come Elmo, cradle and all.
I see you, Maria, but Elmo better go somewhere else. Boy, this is like trying to sleep in a zoo.
Hi, Elmo.
Oh, hi, Bigfoot.
Elmo? What's the matter?
Well, Elmo had this great chicken dream, and Elmo wants to have it again. But even Rosita's chicken lullaby didn't work.
Oh. A chicken dream? Hey, I think I could help you. I think I've got exactly what you need. Duck away, I'll be right back. And I'm back. And I've got a book that's going to solve your problem, Elmo.
Oh, good.
Yeah, it's called I Dream of Chicken by Dr. Petula Cluck. I'll read what you need to know, okay?
Okay. Ah, the big bird. Elmo doesn't speak chicken.
Oh, silly me. Sorry, I'll translate.
Okay.
The thing you must do to dream about a chicken is to stare at a chicken right before you go to sleep.
But, Big Bird, where's Elmo going to find a chicken?
Let's see. Oh, I know. Huh? we'll just do some chicken calls. Yes, that's it. Chicken calls.
Okay.
Yes, and you can help us call, okay? Call like we do. Here we go. Just go like this.
Okay.
Here, chicky, 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 chicky. Here, chicky, 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 chicky.
Here, chicky, chicky, chicky,
chicky, chicky,
chicky. Here, chicky, 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 chicky. Where's a chicken when Elmo needs one?
I guess we didn't call him loudly enough.
Oh.
Help us out. Call really loudly this time. Here we go.
Yeah.
Here, chicky, 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 chicky. Here, chicky, 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 chicky. Hi, Bob.
Hi, Bob.
Oh, hi, guys.
Here,
Bob.
Bob?
Yeah?
You're dressed like a chicken.
Yeah,
well, I was just...
Bob, wait! Oh, Bob, I wanted to thank you. You were the best chicken in my chorus line.
Chorus line?
Don't ask.
Yeah, I was rehearsing my new musical, Cluck-a-Lot, and we were one chicken short, so Bob stepped in.
Wow, well, Bob, you just made our day.
Yeah, because Elmo's been looking for a chicken.
Oh, well, then you couldn't have found a more perfect one.
Guys, you know, I'd really just like to get out of this chicken suit.
But, Bob, you're the only one who can help little Elmo.
Yeah, please, Bob.
Okay, what do I do?
Elmo wants to have this cool chicken dream.
And Dr. Petula Cluck says if you want to dream about a chicken, you have to go to sleep staring at one.
Did I just hear what I think I did?
Oh, please, Bob, please.
Okay, Elmo, okay. If it'll make you happy, yeah. Go ahead and stare.
Oh, wait. First, Elmo has to get cozy.
Okay.
Could chicken come a little closer?
A little closer?
Yeah.
Sure.
Closer.
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 There.
There.
Now Elmo can be cozy and still a chicken, too.
Uh-oh. There's something here I didn't read before.
What?
It says, quack, 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 quack. Which means if you want to dream of a dancing chicken, the chicken you stare at has to dance.
Oh. Well, dance, Bob, dance.
I guess it's just my lucky day to be a dancing chicken. La, 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 la.
Bob.
Yes, Bird.
Chickens don't la, la.
Oh.
They cluck.
Oh, sorry, Big Bird. Cluck, 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 cluck.
Good, Bob, but... add some pecking and wing flapping, huh?
Pecking and wing flapping. Okay. Cluck, cluck, peck, peck, cluck, 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 cluck. I think he's gone to sleep.
No. Sorry, Bob. Elmo isn't. Not even close. Keep dancing, Bob.
Flap those chicken wings, Bob.
Hola. Bob?
Cluck.
Rosita's back! Rosita, play that chicken lullaby while Bob dances. Maybe that'll put Elmo to sleep.
Oh, sure, amigo.
Flap, Bob, flap.
Los pollitos dicen pío, pío, pío. Cuando tienen hambre, cuando tienen frío. Pío, pío, pío. Cluck, 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 pío. Cluck, cluck, pío, pío. Cluck, 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 cluck.
Oh, you did it. He's sleeping.
Yes.
Shh. Your mask.
But
shh. Keep it down. We don't want to wake him up.
I wonder if El Mito is dreaming of his dancing chicken.
Well, you know, you can't always choose your dreams. But you know, I think he has.
Elmo got his chicken dream after all. Happy dreams.
Dulces sueños, Elmo.
So, can I take this chicken suit off now?